Tales of near-death experiences have been reported throughout history, with many survivors describing their transitional journey as more real than reality. But is it the dying brain that is generating such vivid activity? A new study out of the University of Michigan says yes, with about 20% of cardiac arrest survivors reporting ultra-vivid perceptions during clinical death. The researchers, using electroencephalogram analysis, set out to look for brain activity in rats after cessation of cerebral blood flow caused by induced heart attacks. Within 30 seconds after arrest, all the test subjects recorded the neural activity of a highly aroused brain, with many EEG signals exceeding levels found during consciousness. The study points to certain physiological aspects of clinical death, like oxygen starvation and glucose reduction, as causative factors for this intense neural activity. Recognized as the first scientific framework for further near-death experience research, the new data may finally shed some light on going toward the light.